This tweet came through from a man called James Casting, and I honestly believe his surname is actually Casting too. For his role, which is to cast people for TV shows. And I genuinely get this tweet, people, this is for real. Hey Geoff, we're casting for Big Brother, summer 2014. If you're interested, please DM me for more info. I rang him up, basically, would I like to be on Big Brother? Hell yeah.
Dear 15, Geoff is in the diary room.
Of course I didn't say yes. You'd have remembered, right? If I'd have been on TV, right? What a rubbish. Did anybody watch? I didn't think people still watched Big Brother, right? Especially not Celebrity Big Brother. Did anybody watch Celebrity Big Brother that year? It was rubbish. I tuned in for 5 minutes and thought, definitely made the right choice about not going on Big Brother. You don't have to say yes to everything. Anyway, I would have never have survived in the Big Brother house because I'm a geek, I'm a nerd, like you lovable guys are. And to survive in the house, I would have had to been this guy, and this guy does not exist. He's not a thing. Right?